You do know that you're not going to be able to drive yet. You can't drive with this.
You're right.